Well, hello there, people. We are going to talk a little bit about how to separate Linux from politics. There are those people out there that say that Linux is politics, everything is politics, and you can't do Linux without politics. And I have videos about that, that Linux is politics is ruined Linux and stuff like that. And Linux is not by default a political thing and what have you not. To kind of go into the same kind of avenue or nature is that, well, how can you actually do everything without being talk about politics? It's really easy, especially if you're teaching a skill. So let's just use Linux in this case. You want to acquire the skill of installing Gentoo or Arch Linux. Let's just say Ubuntu. You want to install Ubuntu. That's a skill that you want. That's a skill I have. I can teach you that skill without talking any politics whatsoever. The reason why I know how to install Linux could have been or could be politically driven. The reason why you want to learn how to install Ubuntu could be politically driven. But you don't come to me to learn about your politics or be challenged about your politics. You come to me to learn a skill, how to install Ubuntu. So I can teach you how to install Ubuntu without talking about why I know that or why you want to know that skill. Unless I ask, a more potent way of looking at it could be, I'm giving you three examples here. Economics. You may want to learn economics because you think that the way that the government is handling the economical situation in your country or your local council is fucking batshit crazy. Like they are high on fucking amphetamines and stuff like that. So you want to be educated so you can rectify this. So you go and take a college or high school course in economics. The teacher may teach economics for political reasons. He or she may think the same thing. But you're not having a political course. You're taking an economical course. So he or she can teach you the economics without having to talk about politics. Your reasoning for wanting to learn about economics could be politically driven. But you don't have to talk about it because you're not there to talk politics. You're there to learn about economics. First aid. You may want to learn first aid, individual first aid, because of political ideas, leanings, and philosophies. Someone may teach you and have acquired those skills for the same reason. But you're, again, not coming there to learn and talk and debate politics. You're coming there to learn individual first aid. So they can teach you wound dressing and stuff like that without having to talk politics. It's really easy. You don't have to mix politics into things, even though the reason why you are there could be politically driven, or want that skill could be politically driven, or why the instructor or teacher is teaching this could be politically driven. You don't have to mix those two together. Imagine you're going to the shop and you're buying this brand of fucking toilet paper. How would you feel if the cashier was like, "You're one of us," and you're like, what do you mean?" "Yeah, I get your political message that you're trying to send by buying this toilet paper." And just like, "I need to wipe my ass, you know." "Yeah, but they are doing something really great for this and this political party." "Wipe ass, you know." "I get you. We can't talk about it. I just needed to wipe my ass and it was on sale." "Great message to send, great supporting our political party." That's how you sound when you make everything into being a political thing. You sound like that fucking stupid cashier that just wants to force that everything you do is a politically driven thing. "No, I just want to wipe my ass." Just like some people just take economic courses because they want to. They like it. It's interesting. First aid, they want it. They want to. They like it. It's interesting. Installing Ubuntu, they want it. They like it. It's interesting. They are probably more people using Linux for non-political reasons that there are people doing it for political reasons. And you can talk about Linux forever without talking politics. You don't have to talk politics to do Linux. Are they somewhat entwined with each other? Everything is entwined with each other, okay? There's politics everywhere. There's, you know, religion everywhere. Everything is morphed into each other to some extent. You get what I'm saying here? But that don't, just because it is like that, don't mean that now everyone is making a political statement or you know, doing it for political reasons. They could just be, do it because, well, I just like it. It's interesting. I like that skill. And I or you or other people are not required to talk about political issues if you are teaching people a skill. You don't have to. Nowhere does it say that if you're going to learn to read, that you now also should talk about the political aspect of the educational system in your country. No, you're just going there to learn to read. If you want to talk politics, you go to politics classes, you go to political classes, you go to political debate groups, you go to political forums, you go to political subreddits, you go to political YouTubers. And it's kind that's kind of my problem that I have with a lot of Linux YouTubers also, is that they think that Linux and politics are the same. It can be, but it don't have to. And you don't have to make a political stance to teach someone something. That's, you do that in other avenues. So you can do two classes or two videos or two educational avenues where you say, this is where I teach you a skill. This is where I tell you the reason why I think you should learn that skill, a political reason, where they're fronting your ball. They don't have to morph that into each other. And that's why a lot of people, especially in the prepping world, if you're looking at that, crazy people, by the way, that they are tired of, you know, bushcrafters and preppers are talking politics. I'm like, yeah, of course they are. They don't go to those channels to talk politics. They go to those channels to figure out how to start a fire, how to build a shelter, how to, you know, what's the best food to stock up on. They don't go in there to be challenged politically. That they do that in other places. Just like when people are using Linux, they may be using Linux for political reasons, but when they're going to a tutorial, they don't go to the tutorial to be challenged politically. They go to the tutorial to learn and acquire a skill. So if the teacher is spending 20% of the time talking politics, they're like, what? I just want you to just teach me how to install Co-op, please. Then we can talk politics in another avenue, in another video, in another place. I'm here to learn something. I'm not here to be judged, looked at, confronted. I'm here to learn something. So you can really easy, you know, separate those two skills. And a lot of people seem to be mixing it together. That, oh, you can't do a Linux video without talking politics. You can. It's really that fucking simple, people. See you all later. Bye-bye.